Friends, Sri Lankan disturbance is coming in the world news of late. Now we have to see why there is so much disturbance in Sri Lanka all of a sudden. This is your astrologer and tarot card reader Jayashree doing a horoscope analysis of Sri Lankan independence chart. If you take Sri Lanka's independence chart, Sri Lanka has two important dates. One is the independence chart, which is on February 4th, 1948. The another would be the Republic Day chart, which is May 22nd, 1972. When you take the 1972 horoscope, you see Saturn and Ketu is moving over the 5th and 8th Lord Jupiter. So when now what has happened is this transit, the transit of Saturn and Ketu happened in March of 2019 on 7th. The Easter bombing happened on April. So when the Saturn and Ketu moved over the 5th and 8th Lord, it acted as the 8th Lord and it has created the mass killing or the mass death in a country. Now you take the independence chart. In independence chart, Sri Lanka is Thulam Lagna and it is having a Saturn period. Saturn is in the Kadaga. So in the 6th house, the Saturn and Ketu transit came inside. So there was so much of destruction happening. Okay, will this problem get subside? No. The problems will subside slowly, and one possibility of the problem subsiding will happen when the Saturn period ends in July 2019. Then the Mercury period starts. Mercury being in Kumbha will give little bit of respite. But how will be the tension in Sri Lanka? The tension in Sri Lanka will still tend to continue, because in the December of 2019, you have Mars conjugation over its 5th and 8th Lord. That is, you will have Saturn, Ketu and Jupiter. So from the month of November, December and January, Sri Lanka will have lot of turmoil, both through the violence, through a natural calamity or disaster. This will have a opening of the volatility, then subsiding. It's just going up and down. In that situation, the Sri Lankan crisis will move on. Now the other thing is, Sri Lankan country as such is very prone to violence. There is lot of things which the Sri Lanka as a country has not healed, starting from the LTTE problem. So the vortex of death is not closed. So it is very sensitive areas where the Easter bombing has happened, and which is just close to the LTTE bombing also, or the places where the LTTE violence and the war happened. So friends, it's going to be a difficult year for Sri Lanka. With the transit of Saturn and Jupiter movement, then things will all become alright. So please continue to see the more videos to have an update about the astrological study on various aspects of life and world problems. Thank you.